You're watching Investigation Discovery because you like to watch murders, but you don't have the balls to do them yourself. At 10, Cannibal Countdown. But first, the Killer Files.
I'm Jack Manville, and welcome to The Killer Files. In tonight's Killer File, we look at one of the most notorious serial murderers of the 90s, the Dance Floor Killer. While most serial killers shun the spotlight, Mark Ellen Henry had a different approach. And between 1982 and 1997, he killed over 40 people, eluding police by hiding in very plain sight. See if you can spot him on this local Philadelphia television show.
Welcome back to Dance Party USA.
I believe the time is right. Have to tell ya, I'm head over heels in love. Too afraid to let you in. Pushed you.
Did you spot him? If you did, you were ahead of the entire Philadelphia PD. Because 13 women and 4 men were decapitated and partially eaten in the parking lot of that show. But Mark Allen wasn't finished. He was headed to Soul Train.
I'm Dizzy J, and I like to get down.
I'm Crazy Lay, and I like to do this.
Allen became a fixture on the popular show. In fact, it's rumored that a young Michael Jackson based the famous moonwalk on this clip of Mark walking past the victim and then backing up for a second look. She was later found in pieces in the Soul Train green room. But even police remained stumped after receiving an anonymous recording from the killer himself.
This is the dance floor killer. The carnage will not stop. I will strike again this Friday at precisely...
Mark, get back out of your den!
Okay, just give me 1 second.
Hey, Mark!
I walk among you.
The death toll continued to rise, as did Mark Starr, when MTV executives gave him his own show.
Yo, 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 this is Mark Allen Henry's Khaki Pants Breakdown!
Hey, 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 I'm Mark Allen Henry. This is the breakdown. Look at them dance. This little heart of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. I'm the dance floor killer.
Mark Allen Henry's one tiny slip-up was saying, "I'm the dance floor killer," on live TV. And that's how they caught him. He served 10 years in a supermax prison and will be partners with Deborah Messing on this season's of Dancing with the Stars. For the Killer Files, I'm Jack Manville.